All right, this is a review for Paula Pet, USAPetCenter.net, I think it was, again. I've already gotten one order from them. Everything was good. Should have a Pseudhapalopus, which have about four of those SPs. They're called Colombian Blue Bottles. And then we'll have 2 Chilobrachys. And those are some Vietnam Blues. Those are some SPs as well. Everything's still moist in here like usual with him. Everything's still warm. What should I start with here? Vietnamese Blues. Start with the smaller guys first, if there are any. Tiny. Don't really have much color, it looks like. A lot smaller than I thought they would be. That's cool.
It's chirping.
I was kind of worried about the seashells in there because I didn't know like they'd be able to grip onto them or not, or they walked and one was slipping the water bowl. But it looks like they're doing alright. Can't get them off. I'm excited to see how big these guys are. These are coming back out of there. These aren't really running so fast like the ornamentals I usually get to, so. do this again. You guys are little brats. So far, so good. That was easy. Not for the big guys. They're just supposed to be like an inch and a half plus, so they're gonna be quite a bit bigger than the other ones. Oh yeah. And they're from Vietnam, so. Pretty slow, huh? It's kind of cool that they already had a web going inside here. They've only been here for a day. These guys are quick. You can get a good look at one of those. I haven't really seen too much blue yet, but it does have a little shade of it on it. Alright, well that's all for Paul. Did good again. All six of them were alive and well. So I highly recommend them to anybody else. Thanks.